Hey, you, I need you to hit the subscribe button below.
This is for all you lard asses out there. Go ahead and let it play. Gotta click it. In a video? Play that thing.
This is my mum's food cupboard, a full of foods that never go off. My mum is a nutritionist helping to tackle obesity. These foods shown here are ultra-processed foods that 80% of the UK consume on a regular basis. This is my mum's food cupboard, a full of foods that never go off.
Pause it.
My mum is a nutritionist.
Pizza, McDonald's, you got.
No, don't click on it, just click on the pause.
To tackle obesity. All right, these foods shown here.
Wait.
A full of foods that never go
off. You can't
off.
Blow it up.
My.
You just had it blown up, right? Yeah. Right there.
Are ultra processed foods that 80% of the UK consume on a regular basis. This is my mum's food cupboard. A full of foods that never go off. My mum is a nutritionist helping to tackle obesity. These foods shown here are ultra-processed foods that 80% of the UK consume on a regular basis.
So go down and read it. Hey, that, he said those are ultra-processed foods. Ultra-processed foods.
Yeah. Let's read it, then we're going to end it.
A viral TikTok of a pantry full of two-year-old junk food with no mold has sparked a debate.
No
about
mold, bro.
That's crazy.
No 2 year old.
Two, no mold in 2 years?
That's nasty.
Come on now, dog. Come on now, dog.
Go ahead.
Come on. Read.
A video tour of a pantry filled with 2 year old junk food, including Domino's pizza and McDonald's burgers, went viral on TikTok.
Wow.
Alif Candemir has over 7,000 followers on TikTok at the time of writing. But on July 13th, her account caught the attention of millions when she posted about her mother's long-running experiment to test whether fast food actually rots.
Mm-hmm.
Her video got 3.7 million views and stirred up a debate about whether the lack of mold was evidence of how unhealthy the food is.
Damn.
In her TikTok, Alif, who's from the UK, says her mother, Layla, is a nutritionist helping to tackle obesity.
Help tackle what?
Obesity.
So all this processed food
right.
is pointing to obesity.
Yep.
All this stuff is pointing to obesity. So I mean, we got to let go of the processed food.
Yep.
Hey, I'm going to tell y'all, man, nobody in Israel, nobody that know who they are, nobody that even have a little bit of consciousness should be eating that McDonald's, Burger King, all this stuff. All this stuff is crap.
Hell no.
All this stuff is crap, man. You should be eating that stuff. Hey, go to Surah 37.
That's crazy, man.
Should be eating that stuff, man. That stuff is killing us. That's why we scared to get the jab, because we know we're not healthy.
Everything trying to kill us. Plagues, food they give us.
And you know what? All of this was a plan.
Exactly.
All of this was a 100, 200, four-year, 100 plan to wipe us out. You know what we're going to do? We're going to weaken their immune system so that now it's embedded in their DNA. So their weak immune system will be passed on to their children.
Right.
That's why you have children born with a heart valve problem and stuff like that.
Down syndrome.
Now we understand everything that's done by the hand of God. We understand that. But they have been weakening our immune system for hundreds of years by the slop that they feed us.
That's right.
And now once they push out a strand which has a patent on it, how you put a patent on a strand? That doesn't make sense.
Right.
How you put a patent on a virus?
Right. Ain't it supposed to be something? What?
That means somebody's getting paid per death.
That means somebody. Ooh, that's heavy. That means somebody is getting. Somebody has been held responsible for that creation.
Yeah.
What was that? Zootology or
Yeah. Zoology.
Zoology. Zoology.
They take the DNA from animals.
When they take animals to create viruses or to create diseases. Yep. They've been doing that for years. They've been doing that. That's exactly what it is. It's witches. They are witches. Yeah. Witchcraft. So read that.
The book of Ecclesiasticus, chapter 37 and verse 27.
Bring it out.
My son, prove thy soul in thy life and see what is evil for it.
What is evil for it?
And give not that unto it.
And don't give your body what's evil for it. Don't give your body stuff. We put stuff in our body and don't even think about it.
Right.
Don't even think about it. Read on.
For all things are not profitable for all men. Mm-hmm. Neither have every soul pleasure in everything.
Read on.
Be not unsatiable.
Don't be greedy as hell.
In any dainty thing.
Don't be greedy in any dainty thing. Read on.
Nor too greedy upon meats.
God says don't be too greedy upon meats. You just want to eat nothing but chicken wings.
Steaks.
Steaks.
Right.
What's the other one?
Filet mignon.
Filet mignon.
Steak.
Burgers.
Burgers. Yeah. Beef.
You want to eat burgers every single day.
Every day you eating oxtails, brown stew chicken.
Right, brown stew, jerk chicken. Jerk pork.
Come on, man.
Oxtail gravy. Gravy to oxtail. Rice
chicharron,
and
all that. Come on, man.
Chicharron. Chicharron.
Chicharron.
Yeah, it's pork.
Yeah, it's pork.
Yeah, we know. We know it's pork. People eat chicharron. People probably still eating pork rinds.
But they eating that every single day. Come on,
every
y'all.
Day.
Y'all
read on.
Come on.
We almost done.
Be not unsatiable in any dainty thing, nor too greedy upon meats.
Nor too greedy upon meats. Read on.
For excess of meats bringeth sickness.
For excess of meats bringeth sickness. Go ahead.
And surfeiting will turn into cholera.
Now you're sick. Now you got stomach problems.
Right.
Now you got high cholesterol, diabetes,
high blood pressure.
And all of our brothers and sisters all over the world, they're dying, but because of the, it's not really COVID. COVID is just enhancing the
your underlying issues.
They have underlying issues.
Exactly.
They have underlying issues. Yeah. Read on.
For excess of meat bringeth sickness, and surfeiting will turn into cholera. By surfeiting have many.
Surfeiting means excess. Read.
Have many perished.
Read that again.
By surfeiting have many perished.
By excess, many have died.
Yep.
Right.
Yep.
So we blaming the COVID. We blaming the jab. We got to understand something. If you're doing everything correct and you believe in the Lord and and you keeping God's commandments, hey, have faith in the Lord, man. You're going to be all right.
That's right.
Have faith in the Lord. You're going to be all right.
But at least
what we can do is try to give us a better chance of fighting. Right.
Give yourself a fighting chance.
Exactly.
Man.
If you know you're overweight, you got to lose the weight.
Burn the fat.
If you eat McDonald's right now, throw it out. If you just order pizza, call them back. Tell them you ain't coming to get it.
For real.
If you just ordered or DoorDash, tell them to keep it. Just stop. Just let it go. Let it go.
Yep.
All right, all pray. And that's all we got today, y'all. All pray to the Most High. Hey, man, we appreciate y'all. Hey, don't forget Israel. If you're not Israel, you watching the show, if you like the show, support the show, all
right? Right.
Like, share,
subscribe, hit that notification bell. Do what you got to do to help us spread this good news.
Right.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.